Well, the first time I'm going to do this thing.
Yeah, bringing in music from
the Taco. Yeah, this is my practice. I didn't practice more than I did. You ready? This is the most hard for me to do, but I'm glad I know everybody, so I'm comfortable. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, baby.
Little mistake, just correct me, and I'll just, I'm
no,
okay.
No, you do
it. Okay, this is talking about, I want to talk about who is a true disciple of Jesus Christ. Who is that? And we're going to read John chapter 8, 31, 32. You have?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Pastor Troy, read for me.
Our fathers did eat manna in the desert, as it is written. Oh, sorry. I'm in chapter 6. Yeah.
Then Jesus said to those Jews who believe him, if you abide in my word, you are my disciples indeed. And you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free.
So, thank you very much. This is said, who believe him, and that's the first step. Everybody believe, right? Believe Jesus, I believe you and receive your Lord and Savior. They do. Then they say, okay, I got a ticket to heaven. I can make it. Then they don't come to church. They don't get anything. I'm fine, right? Mm-hmm. They do say, I'm fine. Jesus saved me. But they see Jesus didn't stop there, you know. He doesn't want us to stop there. But the many people do that. Even I was saved, I thought I'm fine, you know. I'm fine, I got ticket, you know. My husband saved and served the Lord, so I'm fine. That was about 10 years I was like that before I come here, oh, this is not good. But a lot of people, I watched, you know, this congregation, other place, people like I was used to. So I know what they're thinking. They're not serious. They don't even say, they even send, they like a compromise. And they will speak to people's mind, and then you compromise, and deny, and ignore it, because the Holy Spirit is speaking to us. But we ignore his voice. And that's so sad. But Jesus said next, if you abide in my word, because the word is important, because John 1st chapter 1 said Jesus is the Word. Mm-hmm. Word and Him cannot separate. Say, I receive Jesus Christ. I don't need the Word of God. Especially my husband, teacher, they don't care. But and especially I was like this. I hate read a book. I really hate it. So this was hard for me. So I received Jesus Christ, but read this Bible is hard for me. So I think many people have that. Now, everybody, especially our kids these days, they just use a phone. They don't want to read this, you know. Not too many people, maybe not. But the thing is, I changed this when I was in California. Then my mom sent me the Bible. Then I started reading my own language. That's changing me. What changed me, actually? Because I don't know. I go to American church. Read English. I didn't understand English, so this was hard for me. Then I started reading, the world changed. Then my family started went to the church where they teach Word of God. They changed me. Then I received a baptism of the Holy Spirit after that, changing me. But too bad, I went talking about backslid. You know, like people up and down like this, the fire for God and down like this. And back then, I didn't know what to mean, disciple, and I thought, what is that? I just say, you know? Then, this verse, this scripture talking about Word of God. abiding in his word, the natural spirit too. We need the word of God. But a lot of people still don't do it. You know? Mm-hmm. They get bored, you know, a lot of people come to church, they get bored, you know. It's a time, you know, pastor's finished. Yeah, that's true. And that happened. That's just to believe Jesus Christ not enough. That's not a disciple. Many disciples Jesus time, they follow Jesus because something Jesus does for them. They suddenly Jesus said, eat my flesh, drink my blood, and they said, oh my goodness, they left, you know? He's crazy. So, but 12 disciples, they never left Jesus. Because they really have a relationship with Jesus Christ, they're follower of Jesus Christ. Jesus is everything to them because they forget everything, you know, they left everything and follow Jesus. They are very serious. But many people, even now these days, some people serious and some people not. So it's very, you know, I watched them. I used to be like that. I feel compassion towards them. I'll see them like me used to be. But that's, I got a patience with them. If we pray for them, they may come up, you know? They might listen one day.
Yes.
But it's, some people take long time, especially our children. I got a hard time with my children too, you know? I preach to them, just like my husband, I preach to them. I talk to them. Then one day I was frustrated, talking is not working. But you know what? Jesus Christ, patient with me. Took like almost 25 years later, after I say, I really become like a more mature, more like understand what it means to serve the Lord. Especially we started this church, I really start serving the Lord. I even didn't go to prayer night with my husband before we started this church. That's the reality. That's a bad. You know, one thing I have from my husband, he did a disciple me. People who say and become mature disciple, become disciple, then that person has to, you know, disciple other people. That's how church grow, you know, kingdom of God expand that way. So really, discipleship is very important in the church, I think. That's why, you know, of course we need help from Holy Spirit, but we cannot do by ourselves. You know, because everybody have a free will, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, but anyway, Jesus is our example. Then special leader is follow that example. They teach the people, congregation, how to live like Christ-like. Then they gonna do. They teach other people. That's, I think, the study from readers. So we have to do that. Really do that. I'm working on that. I try. I try. And also tonight, we all like come here sacrifice. I think Jesus did all-night prayer. Not too many people want to do that. Even American, Japanese, we don't do all-night prayer. This is a fast system. We just like a 7 to 10, 10:30, everybody go home. But we read the Bible, Jesus always did, went to the mountain by himself and prayed. So this isn't normal to Jesus, not normal to us. This is a lot of discipline we need. So disciple of Jesus Christ is really get people that ready to die for Christ, give up everything to follow Christ. But I think everybody make up their mind, they can do it. I never thought I'm gonna do this. This is really, you know, deny myself, take a cross, follow me. This is not my, I always say, this is not my calling. Then sometimes we can hear, say, I don't think so. I really don't think so. But still do it. Step up, you know, that's, but, now I understand what means a disciple of Jesus Christ. And thank you, God, with patience and working in my life. And thank God for my husband. He be patient and teaching me. If I got a stupid question, he still answer me. So that kind of heart we need for other people. For the discipleship. And I think church grow. But like, so leaders shouldn't work by ourselves. People gonna learn and they gonna do. Because we are all should be Christ-like. Jesus go here, there, you know. He's not always in the pulpit. He go here, there, and be friends with everybody. Jesus gonna be example. Everybody follow that. No, only few people not always working hard in the church. Even only few people gonna witness to people. That's not church. So discipleship, like I believe we all need do and help even our congregation, other Christian. Not just to say. That's boring actually. I was boring to just say. But now I'm happy. First I struggle, but now I'm happy to serve God.
Amen.
I'm looking for the future. Future is bright.
Amen.
Now forever be with Jesus.
Amen.
That's the most happy time I have. You know, maybe gonna have and be face to face to Jesus.
Amen.
No, I don't see him, but I love him so much.
Amen.
I don't know why. I cannot see him. But if I really see him one day, that's a great thing. That's I can keep going. That's I'm happy. Serve
God now, so
I don't look at now, I see that forever. So, Jesus' name, God bless you. That's all for tonight.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen.